Hello guys, it's Ninjax, and requested about like a year ago.
Yeah, straight up a year ago.
Was a video of my Shulk versus Marty's Lucina. Now the reason that I wasn't so eager to film this is because I'm not very confident in this matchup, especially against Marty. But I'll give it a shot, and let's see how it goes.
You know who requested this? Like shoutouts? Whoever requested the matchup? Dude, you're fucking terrible.
I can't remember who did it on my comments, so
right, well, you
I remember what this
go ahead and pick the stage, I guess.
Alright, so I'm picking stage. Are you doing best 2 out of 3?
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. That's probably what he wants.
Let's do a town and city.
I'm gonna find this guy's name.
Playing?
No, I gotta find this guy's name. I guess it's just... That was dirty.
I was dirty. I'm not right now, I'm not.
So, probably a lot better than we were back then.
I'm glad you killed yourself after something.
Yeah, you got so much better. That's the easiest to win.
I thought that was an up smash.
Negative. Oh my god, I can't believe that was another one. Even the angle though.
Yeah, good. Very nice.
I might do it. We live it. Oh, he gets the kill though.
Well, at least it's not a 3-stock, huh?
I'm pretty sure this happened last time too. He's like, oh, we don't 3-stock, and I was like, nah.
Alright, well, game one goes to Marty.
Sorry, our commentator just doesn't want to commentate.
Yeah, we have a member here dedicated to commentating, but he hasn't said a single word.
I'm assuming we're just going to stick characters?
Yeah, let's just stick characters.
How can I check comments on YouTube? I don't understand. What the fuck?
That's a good stage.
Oh, here we go. Shoutouts to Mayim Jesus for suggesting this matchup. Yeah. Halfway through the video.
Let's go to Halberd.
Why pick Halberd if you're gonna pick Flat Halberd?
Because I won play
now. Okay.
So it's Omega.
Love,
feel like Shulk's in the same category as Mega Man, where he's pretty slow.
Are all his matches are bad against me?
No. No, where he's slow on hits. So, like, you can easily read what he's going to do. I just have bad matches with your
Lincoln. I don't think you need to challenge me to see me play one.
I don't have any.
Well, not you, Axel.
Actually, I do have not posted any videos.
You should do that, huh?
I don't know.
You don't believe yet, you should do that. Nah, I'll buy it off you. I think I'll be dead.
I meant to go for jump.
That would have been the correct one.
I really hope the microphone doesn't read a conversation that's happening.
Oh, it is. At least they'll be quiet.
Pre-patch for Ryu and Roy. I don't know, would it be pre or post? It'd be post.
Yeah. I'm Lucas, dude. I'm not Lucas. Realize.
Yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna like that.
In the butt.
Oh, if you still smash on that, would kill me.
Ooh, the cool one, too.
How'd you do that? I've never seen that.
You gotta, like, input the direction of the video or something like that.
Really?
I'm pretty bad at doing it.
That was pretty neat. That's quick.
Yeah. I guess that's the match. We lost,
Still the character. I'm pretty sure that Shulk is higher tier than Lucina.
I don't know.
They
can't be too far off.
I don't know. This is like way back in the day when I watched it. Thanks for watching, guys.
Subscribe, and I'll have a link to Pixacake, our group channel. Somewhere
in the description or annotations, up here, above
you're
Lucina.
Not on camera.
Above yeah, Lucina. I know, I realized I wasn't.
He tried to point him with his hand.
I was like,
anyway,
whoops. Yeah, request any other matches you want to see, by the way. Bye bye.